Well, hello again. Okay, so by now you would have heard that Rick Santorum has decided to run for the White House. Now, I don't have anything more against him than any of the other Republicans, but he's a good example of what they're about. With his opening statement, it's already obvious what kind of campaign tricks he will be using. In his announcement speech, Santorum stated, "President Obama took the faith that America gave him and wrecked our economy." You know, what the hell is he talking about? The economy was wrecked before Obama took office. He's just making a bald-faced lie. It's bald-faced because everybody except for the willfully brainwashed hard right remembers that the economy tanked before Obama took office in 2009. To dispel these false claims of Rick Santorum, all we have to do is take a quick look at the tail end of the Bush administration. The GDP had taken a significant downturn in the last quarter of 2008, Obama taking office in January 2009. Unemployment was going up full steam ahead. It had jumped up 46% in December from December of 2007. And of course, the mortgage crisis was over a year old at that point. All the signs of a very sick economy. The mortgage crisis in turn caused a financial crisis, which is why President Bush proposed a financial bailout program in September of 2008, which by November of 2008 had entailed $5 trillion, of which the $700 billion TARP program was only a part. And then, of course, there was the multiple downslides of the stock market. So what is Santorum talking about? Obama wrecked the economy? What a load of bullshit. Rick Santorum, like most of his other GOP running mates, is following what I call the teabag political model, which is anything goes, no matter how ridiculous, illogical, false, or just plain stupid. Just say it. Just throw it out there. That's how they're operating. As most of you already know. Okay, thank you. Bye.